Yeah, so I went downstairs to get that Chinese delivery dude, and he's like, "Is this the honorable 334 Chinaman killer?" And I was like, "Ah, yes." He's like, "Okay, food is free." True story, dude. True story. Wait, you don't believe me, dude?
I believe it, actually.
He's like, "What? This food is free. Give my family a pass." And I was like, "I don't know, dude. I just don't let your family be in my server."